Okay, so Desiree, what you're working on right now is your catches and making sure to not bury the oar too deep in the water. I'm glad that's on your periphery because that surface area water is going to be the faster water. So it's going to help make your boat faster if you're thinking about it. Okay, and that looks really good actually. Yeah, that looks great blade depth. And it's really consistent through the whole stroke. So I know we're pretty far, so you can't really see it, but let me see if I can get in a better angle.